I'm gonna take it to my one hand. We got two songs left. We're just playing a short set, you know. It's been a fucking year off. We gotta shake the rust off.
Do it, Miles, do it.
We got that song coming out. That. It's basically about living in this fucked up world. I got a cousin who has been told she's got 1 month to live. She's got brain cancer for the fourth time. And she's not gonna make it through this one. And that's what this song really deals with, is how we're all living in a world where you can't control a fucking thing, and everything you do is worth jack shit in the end. And shitty things happen to good people all the time. So that's what this next song's for.